it's not me. It was a. Whoa, wait. If I ate a sandwich and I burp, does that mean it's the ghost of the sandwich? Ugh, Landon.
Hey, Landon, do you know the Canadian vowels?
No, Mishka, I don't know the Canadian vowels. What are the Canadian vowels?
A, E, I, O, U. And sometimes V, eh?